Welcome to Pabbly Connect. Today in this video, we are going to integrate two software applications, Stripe and GetResponse. So the use case here is, whenever there is a new customer in Stripe, we want them to be added as contact in GetResponse. First, let us know what these two software applications are all about. So Stripe is an online payment processing software, whereas GetResponse is an email marketing software. So the issue here is, that we don't have any integration between Stripe and GetResponse. That is where we are going to use Pabbly Connect, a third-party application software, to integrate them. So Pabbly Connect is going to help us to send data from Stripe to GetResponse. The best part here is you don't require any knowledge of coding. So let me show you this with an example on my screen.
Okay, so here we are at Google. So now I'm going to go to this URL section and I'm going to type Pabbly.com. So this is Pabbly's website. I am going to go to products and here Pabbly Connect, I am going to click it. So now I have to sign in. Now because I have already signed in, that is why I am here. You can also sign up for free. So I'll go down Pabbly Connect. I'm going to click on access now. So this is Pabbly Connect's dashboard and now we have to create a new workflow. So now you have to give a name to this workflow. So I'll give it as Stripe to GetResponse. Okay. So you can see this dialog box. This is trigger dialog box when this happens. So this is the trigger step and you can add the action step by clicking on this plus button over here. So now my aim is to integrate Stripe with GetResponse. So for that, first I have to integrate Stripe with Pabbly Connect and then I will integrate Pabbly Connect with GetResponse. So first I'm going to choose Stripe over here. Choose method. My method should be new customer. Now there were many methods available over here. You can choose whichever you want. And if you don't get the method of your choice, you can contact our team at admin@pabbly.com and will help you. So now you can see this webhook URL over here. So usually after this process, we need to go and add this webhook URL in Stripe. So what is webhook? Webhook is an essential way to get data from an external software at Pabbly's end. So you can read the instructions over here and follow it and go and paste this webhook URL in Stripe. So I'm going to go and copy this. So I'll go to Stripe. Now in developers, I'm going to go to webhooks and in add endpoint, I am going to paste the webhook URL. So you don't have to worry about the description. In events to send, we have to select customer created. Okay, so I'll add the endpoint. Okay, so our webhook is enabled. Now we'll go back to Pabbly Connect and what we're going to do is we'll capture the webhook response. So now it is waiting for webhook response. Now we'll go back to Stripe. We'll create a new customer and see if Pabbly Connect captures the data or not. So I'll go to Stripe. Now in customers, we have to add new customer. So let me create a customer called Casper Hamis. His email is hamiscasper@gmail.com. Description, you don't have to worry. If you want, you can also add the mobile number. Okay, so now I'm going to add customer. So we have added the customer called Casper Hamis. Let's go to Pabbly Connect. Okay, so Pabbly Connect has got the data from Stripe. So we have got the data. Now I'm going to save it. Okay, so now our first step is finished. We have successfully integrated Stripe with Pabbly Connect. Now our second step, that is action step, it is to integrate Pabbly Connect with GetResponse. So I'll add this and now I have to select GetResponse over here. So this is GetResponse. Now my method is going to be create a new contact. Because we want as soon as there's a new customer in Stripe, a contact should be created in GetResponse automatically. That is why I have chosen create a new contact. Now there are various methods available over here. Again, if you want a help To find your favorite method, then you can contact our team at admin@pably.com. So now I'm going to connect with GetResponse. Okay, so credentials, you don't have to worry, API key. Enter your API key. Make sure you add the API key string in the beginning. So we have to add this string in the beginning. So I'm going to copy it and paste it over here. So I'll add a space. Now you have to get your API key from where? You have to go to your GetResponse account. So I'll go to my GetResponse account here. And now I am going to go to my menu. And here you can see integrations and API. So I'll click over it. So here you can see API. So now we have to generate an API key. So I'll click on this. Let's give it a name as demo key. Okay, so I have got my API key, so I'm going to copy it. I'll go back to Pably Connect and I'm going to paste it. So I have pasted my API key. Make sure to add this API key string over here. So now I'm going to save this. So yes, we have got all this data over here. So now we have to select a campaign. So if you go back to your GetResponse and I'll go to my dashboard. So this is the lists. So here I have so many lists. So if you want to add a contact in a particular list, you can select whichever list you want in our Pably Connect. And so I'll go back to Pably Connect and imagine I'm going to select it as Pably Demo. So now whenever there's a new customer in Stripe, I want that to be created as contact in Pably Demo list. That is this one. So now you can see there is zero, no contacts over here. So I'll go back to Pably Connect and now we have to enter the name. So let us map the data. Name, email, okay, email. Day of cycle, that means when do you want to send an email to the customer. So I'll select it as 2. So tag ID, you can select whichever tag ID you want. So I'm going to select it as demo. So now save and send test request. Okay, so now what has happened here is that we have got the API response. That means we have integrated Stripe with GetResponse. Let's go to GetResponse and see if Pably Demo has a contact or not. So I'll select it. Okay, so Casper Hammes, our detail has already reached here. That means we have successfully integrated Stripe with GetResponse. Now let us do one more example and see if this thing can happen in real time or not. So I'll go back to Stripe. Let's add one more customer. So let me add it as Steve Stokes. Okay, so email stokessteve@gmail.com. Rest we don't require, add customer. So now we have created a customer. Now let's go to GetResponse and see. Okay, so I'm going to refresh this. So yes, we have got our other customer, Steve Stokes. If you want, you can go back to your lists and check if it has appeared in the list or not. Yes, Hamis Casper and then this Stokes Steve. So we have successfully integrated Stripe and GetResponse. Here, what would have happened is, first the information would have come from Stripe to Pably Connect and then the information would have come from Pably Connect to GetResponse. So now every time there is a new customer created in Stripe, it will automatically be added as contact in GetResponse.
Not just these two software applications, but you can integrate any software application using our Pably Connect. If you have any queries, you can contact us at admin@pably.com. Our team will help you to automate your workflows. You can also visit our website at www.pably.com. Thank you.